Home remedies for itchy bug bites. With warm weather comes bugs, and with bugs come bites, and with bites come itches. From ticks and spiders to mosquitoes and bees, insect bites come in sundry shapes and sizes, but they all commonly pull an itchy, red reaction out of our bodies. Once a bite fires up our immune system, it's only a matter of time before there's a nagging itch we're seriously aching to scratch, even though we well know we shouldn't. But what can we do? How can we resist this insistent, vexing sensation? In this video, we'll show you 8 simple remedies you can try to stop the itch at home. 1. Aloe vera. The wonders of aloe vera medicinal uses are without question. The vitamins and amino acids it contains are nothing short of miracle workers. If you don't want to or aren't able to grow your own plant, the gel can be bought. Many people even drink the juice of the plant for its health benefits. Apply the gel directly to the skin. It's great for burns, as we all know, but it encapsulates any bite or sting area. This protects, provides soothing relief and promotes healing. You can repeat the application as often as needed. 2. Ice. As a retired nurse, I think ice is good for many things. Putting ice on a bite or sting immediately numbs the area. This allows the body's immune response to take over without the discomfort of the histamine reaction. Ice reduces inflammation, itching, and swelling. 3. Coconut oil. Many people wonder, what is coconut oil good for? We use coconut oil as part of our daily health routine with oil pulling. It's also a good home remedy for bug bites and stings. Just rub a little onto the affected area. The itching and burning sensation will stop almost immediately. 4. Banana peel. Especially helpful for mosquito bites. Of course, you peel the banana, then rub the inside of the peel on the bite or sting. It gives instant relief. The only problem I have with this remedy is I don't always have a ripe banana around. If you get bitten or stung and you have a ripe banana, it's a quick way to get relief. Some people use it as a tooth whitener. I haven't tried this on my teeth yet. 5. Lavender oil. One of my personal favorites. It's best to put essential oils in a carrier oil like almond or grapeseed oil. I use almond oil for my essential oils carrier. In a small amber bottle, I combine almond oil and 15 to 20 drops of lavender oil. Applied directly to the bite or sting area, the relief is instant and I can use it as often as necessary. I have rubbed undiluted lavender oil directly on the area when I didn't have any mixed up. I'm not saying to do this, I'm just saying I've done it and had no problems with it. 6. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar works great to relieve a bee sting symptom. I'm currently writing a book about the many ways I use this wonder of wonders. As part of my home remedies for bug bites, it's indispensable. There's usually a little burning sensation when applied to the bite area. It's not as bad as alcohol on a day-old cut, though. The relief from itching, inflammation, swelling, and pain is instant. Apply with a cotton ball to the area. 7. Garlic. If you enjoy growing garlic, then you'll be pleased to learn that garlic can be used as a natural antibiotic because of its powerful antibacterial properties. In a situation where you need immediate relief, crush and rub the garlic directly on the area. Then make a poultice using crushed garlic and water or apple cider vinegar, which I use. Rub the area generously with the poultice and cover with a bandage. It will disinfect and relieve pain, inflammation, and itching. 8. Tea bags. Tannic acid found in tea relieves muscles soreness, toothaches, brings boils to a head and more. For bug bites and stings, a tea bag will reduce swelling and pain. Soak the tea bag in water to activate the tannic acid, then lay it directly on the area. I like to boil the water as if I'm making tea. Put the bag in and let it sit for just 1 minute. Drip dry the bag so there's not liquid running from it. If you squeeze the bag, you will lose some of the tannic acid, but it will still retain enough to ease the itching and discomfort. Learn more about the benefits of all natural remedies. Click to learn more on the link in the description.